Exploring Dinosaurland, Utah, a journey through time and nature. Hey there, adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into the heart of Dinosaurland. Yep, we're talking about Vernal, Utah. Whether you're a foodie, a hiking enthusiast, or a history buff, this place has something for everyone. So buckle up as we explore the food, trails, spots to crash, and much more. Let's get started. First things first, let's talk food, because who doesn't love a good bite? Vernal rocks a pretty eclectic food scene, from classic American diners to spicy Mexican joints and delish pizza places. There's plenty to nosh on while you're here. Though specific restaurant names didn't come our way, rest assured, your taste buds are in for a treat. Now, for the outdoorsy folks, the hiking in Vernal is just epic. Imagine trekking through trails surrounded by unique geological formations and stunning landscapes. Dinosaur National Monument is your playground here. Trust me, whether you're a newbie hiker or a seasoned trailblazer, there's a path with your name on it. Just pack your hiking boots and maybe your camera for those Insta-worthy shots. After a long day of exploring, you'll need a cozy place to rest. Vernal doesn't disappoint in the lodging department. Think motels, inns, and maybe even some cute vacation rentals. Whether you're on a shoestring or ready to splurge a little, there's a spot that'll fit your budget and style. Now, let's switch gears to vibe with Vernal's culture. The outdoor lifestyle is huge here. You'll find a community deeply connected to its roots, and of course, its fascination with dinosaurs. It's like the past meets present, and it all plays out against the stunning backdrop of Utah's natural beauty. Speaking of dinosaurs, did you know Vernal is a treasure trove for paleontologists? Dinosaur National Monument isn't just pretty to look at, it's packed with dinosaur fossils. If you've got that itch for learning, or just want to geek out over prehistoric creatures, this place is a must visit. When in Vernal, here are some absolute must-dos. Explore the Dinosaur National Monument, check out the local museums, and take a leisurely scenic drive through the state parks. Each spot offers something unique, whether it's historical insights or breathtaking views. It's basically adventure central. Good news for budget travelers, Vernal's got loads of free fun stuff too, from hiking the trails to strolling through parks. Mother Nature's too generous around here. Keep an eye out for local festivals or gatherings as well. They're great ways to soak up some local culture without opening your wallet. And a quick note for our out-of-town friends. Make sure you're familiar with local currency to keep things smooth. For example, a dime is 0.1 USD, and a dollar is, well, a dollar. A handy tip, using a digital payment app can make transactions seamless. Just a heads up to ease your travel. Lastly, if you're a nature lover, Vernal won't disappoint. The region is home to diverse plant life and wildlife that'll have you snapping photos left and right. Keep your eyes peeled for some native species as you explore. It's like a living documentary of Utah's wild side. So there you have it, folks, a little slice of what makes Vernal, Utah so darn awesome. Whether it's digging into the past with dinosaur fossils, tasting local flavors, or trekking through stunning landscapes, Vernal's got a smorgasbord of experiences waiting for you. If you've been here, drop your favorite spots in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. If you enjoyed the tour, give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more travel adventures. Don't forget to ring that notification bell so you don't miss out. Until next time, here's to adventure. Stay curious and keep exploring. Catch you later.